day, Babugira Makaya. Welcome once again into our talk show. Today we are welcome to look into the topic of why young South Africans are not getting employed as soon as they finish their tertiary level. Is it because we lack job opportunities in our country, or is it lack of experience in our youngsters? So for more information, please stay tuned, and you can also follow us on our Facebook page, Twitter, or via SMS line. Thank you very much. See you after the break. Thank you.
No. It's like an MC. Thank you very much.
The hand is too much of a distraction. Like, I keep having to duck away from it because it's like it's going to go anytime and hit me with the face. No.